Well done! You have created your first alert. Now let's take a look at your Awario workspace. This is your mention feed. Here, you can regroup your mentions, filter them out by source. You can sort them by date, reach, or the number of mentions in a conversation. Reach is a very useful metric. It shows you the influence of any social media author or website. You can also do a quick search among your mentions, or you can use the advanced filter to filter your mentions by date, reach, sentiment, language, country, and so on. If you click on any mention, you will see it displayed in full on the right. From here, you can reply to social media mentions, share or retweet them, and like them. If you hover your mouse over any mention in your feed, you'll see a few additional options. Here, you can manually change the sentiment of your mention, star it to add it to favorites, mark it as done if you've already replied to it, blacklist the source of the mention so the mentions from it are never added to your alert again, or simply delete the mention. If you ever need to change the settings for your alert, such as rename it, add new keywords, change the countries and languages, and so on, just click the gear button next to the alert name. That's it! In the next video, we'll take a look at Awario's dashboard and reports.